Hi, I'm Shane and welcome back to See It My Way. A lot of people ask me, what can you see? And today I'm going to do a video on what I can see. But first, I'd like to give a quick summary of the eye disease retinitis pigmentosa. With retinitis pigmentosa, your retina degenerates. And what this does is you lose the peripheral vision you have, you lose the light your eye collects, and you lose the color your eye collects. So I'm going to do my best today to explain it to you. First, I want to talk about the peripheral vision. Basically, it's like I'm looking down two straws and all I can see is what's at the end of those two straws. And if that's not bad enough, I see flashes like a fuzzy TV screen. And if that's not bad enough, I can't differentiate colors. So all I can tell is contrast, dark, light. It's tough. It's not a matter of distance. It doesn't matter how near or far something is. So basically, if I'm looking at somebody, all I can see is the silhouette of their head. It's just a blob on the top of their neck. To add to that, I can't see in the dark. So if I'm in a dark room and a lamp is on, when I look at the lamp, all I can see is a small dot. Or if I'm outside and a street light is on, all I can see is a small dot. But I still manage to get around pretty good. Now I'm going to try to explain to you what I can see. So if I'm looking straight out here, basically all I can see is light in the sky, a dark strip, a light strip, and another dark strip down here. But if I look over this way, I can tell there's a tree or something sticking up because it's darker in the sky. I hope you can understand what I see now. So if you like this video, please hit that subscribe button. Thanks for seeing my way, and always keep happy.